All right, Nikki. Yeah. This is Westminster versus Lee Summit West. All right. That was recorded, so if it's not correct, you're in your own video. Okay. All right. Thanks for the help, Nikki. Thanks for the help. That doesn't spell West. Oh. Oh, Whitney's gonna find a way to get that in there yet. Good job, Whit. I don't care.
I can't hear Whitney screaming.
I can't hear.
She was talking.
Whitney turned every which way to try and find a spot to get that ball in.
Like, you know, maybe they may have been
pedaling or something. Yeah.
We never got that far. You know what? What am I still crazy?
Oh, right in the middle, right in the middle.
Hard to tell.
Nobody looks so skinny to me.
I'll tell you that.
She does. Where were we last day where we were? And I was like, is that Whitney out there?
Oh,
she looks so darn thin.
Oh, if you got a shaker, we're going to fix that.
Yeah. She walks in. Here goes the bell.
Ew,
look at
that there.
It's got to happen.
But see, she's not even going. contact the actor graduation because she has no interest in going and standing around with the Fox and paying that kind of money. So, you know, so, and that's really what they were saying, why they felt like, you know, they should, you know, have it for the picture. And then, yes, because they were talking about how nice it looked, that everybody was either green or white, you know, and it's like,
they said it 2 years
ago,
that's not a
tradition. Yeah, I don't know.
I've been to graduations,
but
all the...
I mean, you've kind of been over it. Nobody knows that you have her in
play. Oh, Miss Madison.
I mean, at graduation, nobody knows, so...
It's one mom said, you could have replayed all the...
Yeah, I don't think Smith or really cares, so. Did they
wear dresses for her fashion
work? No.
No, they're
invested. That's what they're trying to push. And yeah. People are like, okay, I've been to 20 stores, can't find anything, we're done.
Yeah,
so, and I think a lot of people haven't even begun to even.
We do. It's like the wedding. Yeah. I mean, it's not good.
Yeah.
And they want them 10 months ahead of time.
They're even given like places online and things like that. It's like, well, you don't even know if it's gonna fit.
Yeah, there's no way.
And like, I would never do it online for her either. So, oh, you?
Right there. Is it still
running? Balls down. Oh, good smart play. This is going to be a good game. This is great. Nice.
So this the woman Brooks, the
All right, you got two people in front of you. Wheels, wheels, wheels.
Yeah, because she can kick it out to one of the other two.
You can go by her or make them commit, one or the other.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. It looks from in here, you're like, oh, it's nice out there. But when you go outside, it's like, oh, it's cold.
It's nasty.
It's getting cold as well.
It is.
They are. They were winning 6-0 in the fifth.
Oh, nice.
Ooh. That was a lot. I'm thinking it's over now. They beat her at 6-1.
Good job, Whit. There's that Radloff kid getting in trouble.
But she shows a lot of people.
Well, you know, if they're not going to call it. Well, and all it does is stop the play. You don't, it's not like, you know, in basketball when you have a certain amount that you can do. I mean, that's what Jordan says she does with her, right?
Well, especially when you're that far away from the goal. It's a little bit more if you give them a free shot.
Good D. There, that was intentional. Good job, Jenna. Space, there you go.
Ooh.
Yeah.
It's a good tight game. I think it's north.
You got over this.
He's a slow learner, girls.
Keep moving it, keep moving it. There you go.
Watch out, watch out, Jordan.
She goes right
down. Dang it.
Down she goes.
There it is.
And most time, like sometimes it's just self.
She just tips over the line.
Yeah, and she won't even.
That was smart, Deanne, very smart. That should be White's ball. Coach didn't like that trick. Yeah, somebody's up top.
Jenna's fast.
To make a goal?
Is Chris really the only one that made it? No Brazier.
Why no damn Brazier?